Okay, in this clip, I'm going to show you how to mix paint. What we got here is basically straight silver. This is non-reduced, and then this is the can we're going to put it in. So we'll have a reduced can of paint. So what we're going to start with is just a mixing cup. You can get at any auto body supply. The mixing ratio on this is 2 to 1. So you want to look 2 to 1, 10% ratio. We're going to fill one part paint to one part reducer. So that gives you your 2 to 1 ratio. So let me show you how to do that. So that is right there to the 1. Then we're going to take our reducer that I just put in a little small cup so you can see. And we're going to take that to this next line right here. So basically we filled with paint to this line, to reducer with this line. That's pretty much it for mixing paint. And we're just going to stir it up and put it in our sprint gun and go. Now we're going to take our mixed paint, reduced, and we're just going to put it in our can so we can spray it and keep some for later. And that's how you mix paint. Okay, we're gonna mix up some clear coat. What we're using is the Acme brand. This is your clear and this is your hardener. This is only basically a two-part system. They also make a three-part that has clear coat, hardener, and reducer. We're only using a two-part, just a little easier to mix up. Some of the high-end quality paint clear coats have three parts, which is also include a reducer. So basically, I'm gonna show you how to do this. If you look at the back of the can, it gives you a 4 to 1 mixing ratio. What that means is 4 parts of clear and 1 part of hardener. And basically what we're gonna do is show you how to do this in the cup. It's a 4 to 1 mixing ratio. So what we're looking at is your 4 to 1. Then you're gonna come down here and you're gonna put to this one line will be your basic clear coat. And then to this next line up here will be your hardener. So basically clear coat to here and hardener to here. We're gonna mix this up and show you how. All right, here we're gonna start mixing. Decided to mix up half a cup, so what we're gonna do is go to the 2 on the 4 to 1 mixing ratio, 2 there with the clear, and then to 2 there with the hardener. So just to this line on the 4 to 1 mixing ratio, and then make up the difference with the hardener to the next line. And that's it. Now we're gonna stir it up, and then we'll put it through a sifter filter, put it in our gun, and it's good to spray.